welcome to our Let's Pray Fridays playthrough of the Game of Thrones Telltale games. I'm Sammy.
And I'm James.
And we're just going to get started here. There's a little bit of text to read at the beginning, so we're just going to be quiet and let you have a little read of that. Hope you enjoy it, and hopefully we make the right choices.
Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Old Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know.
So, let's clean the sword, shall we?
Mm-hmm. Make sure it's spotless this time. Old Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Go on, it's only blood. Now that is a proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend. And if we're being honest, we are just a squire.
Why not?
I will. You'll
That's
say.
What I want.
Of course, your lord.
Read them out, if you
After you yeah. take your rightful place on the Iron Throne.
I had a hand in it, you know.
Hand in what?
Capturing him!
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, I'll tell us
so
he
caught really
Tyrion,
happened?
Too.
So what really happened?
Someone caught him, I suppose. Ask any man here and they'll say it was them.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Ah! Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What did I tell you?
Brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. It grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on.
You do it.
No, I'm going right, thanks.
Right, thanks.
You're welcome. Oh.
Thank you.
You gotta be nice.
Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach, and House Tully is forever in his debt. You've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your gun. Tonight we celebrate. To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us!
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Aye. Death to the Lannisters!
The North remembers! The North remembers.
Yes, my lord?
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
Is also the question, what's to be done with you? It's been on my mind for a while now.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you?
To bring honor to House Forrester, my lord.
That's a good one.
You have more honor than those who were born to it. There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett.
Thank you, my lord.
I promise.
I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Bloody hell. Empty. Squire! Fetch us more wine.
Can you give me a hand? Come on, make it up to you.
Go then.
Yeah, no problem.
I have been a squire longer than you.
So?
I outrank you. You should help me.
Yeah.
Fetch more wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, a liar, and an arrogant prick.
You'd better watch your tongue, Bowen. It could be much worse.
What the fuck do you know about it? Nothing is worse than Norin. See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming.
Who doesn't love bacon?
Who doesn't love
yes.
bacon?
Yes!
Ah, pig farmers. All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life.
Awkward.
Pulling wine around a fucking wedding.
Give it time. You'll get there.
Or easy for you to say. Maybe if my uncle were Castellan at House Forrester, I'd feel different.
Who my uncle is, that's nothing to do with it. How much further?
Well, it's right over there.
Oh dear, bad things happen at the Red Wedding.
Oh yeah.
The less said about the Red Wedding, the better.
Time. You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walders, in a generous mood. Fucking friends. Nice night for a wedding.
Uh-oh.
Not often he finds a willing husband for one of his daughters. Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett. What's wrong? What's gotten into you? You're acting rather odd. You've had too much wine.
We have enough wine.
Then take the fucking flagon already.
I think we need to go.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Bowen, we have to go.
You'll go if you're in such a rush.
Save Bowen, because we were asked to look after him, right?
Yeah.
What about... What the hell was that about? Slow down, would you? What's the
run?
Run! Fucking run!
Run!
Run! Get out of there. It's not good.
Oh.
Oh dear. The Reigns of Castamere was playing. We have to run.
We need to get back to camp.
Sorry, this is really quick actually. I didn't even notice it to begin with.
Garrett, we have to get back.
No, he's good.
Yeah. you had a die.
I had a die.
Welcome back after 10 hours later. We finally figured it out.
Yeah, we got a bit stuck because we did derps.
On him.
I clicked on him.
Wrong.
Oh, did I do a wrong thing? Look out!
Nothing I can do.
Find a weapon, quickly!
Oh, do we get to fighty fight?
To keep moving, my lord.
I'd never make it. They'll hunt us down like dogs.
That doesn't look good.
Nope.
Guard this with your life. Return it to Ironrath, where it belongs. There's no time to waste. Damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors. You have to go.
You're welcome to the fucking torch.
There's still time, my lord. We can both
you
get.
You must go.
My lord,
by the gods, you will obey me. Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost.
Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear.
Tell only your uncle Duncan.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's those foresters.
Oh, on your honor, you must do this for your house. Go!
Kill those fucking foresters!
They're not very nice people, are they?
With love, Godfrey.
I like how the game says he'll remember that, but he still dies, so obviously he won't remember it because he's dead. He will remember that for the 2 seconds he's still alive. Oh yeah.
Thank you. out of curiosity, we've never seen Castle Rock in the main world.
Castle Rock, it hasn't been on the intro yet, no. I don't think it has.
But it's on the intro here.
Ah. You also haven't seen this one either. Not in the TV series as of yet, but you know, there's plenty of time to come.